Close the door for the dog. She's coming that way.
Our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with us all. Beloved people of God, we have come together in the presence of God to witness and bless the covenant of love and fidelity Mitch and Allison wish to renew today. The union of two persons in heart, body, and mind is intended by God for the mutual joy, for the help and comfort given one another in prosperity and adversity, that their love may be a blessing to all who may come. Allison, today you wish to renew the vows you made to each other. You declare before all those gathered here and God to continue to live together in a holy marriage, honoring and respecting each other through good times and bad, as long as you both shall live, and so answer, I will. All you gathered here, continue to support this family with your love and blessing. If so, answer, we will.
We will.
Let us pray. Eternal God, continue to give your grace to Mitch and Allison. Grant that in the years ahead they may be faithful to the vows they renew today, growing in the strength of the Holy Spirit, nurturing one another in the love, joy, and peace of all. Amen.
Amen.
A reading from the first letter to John. No one has ever seen God. If we love one another, God lives in us, and his love is perfected in us. By this we know that he abided in him and he in us, because he has given us his Spirit. We have seen and do testify that the Father has sent his Son as the Savior of the world. God abides in those who confess that Jesus is the Son of God, and they abide in God. So we have known and believed the love that God has for us. God is love. Those who abide in love abide in God, and God abides in them. Love has been perfected among us in this, that we may have boldness on the day of judgment, because as he is, so are we in this world. There is no fear in love, but perfect love casts out fear, for fear has to do with punishment. Whoever fears has not reached perfection in love. Love because he first loved us. I invite you to join hands. You've done that. Mitch, if you'll repeat after me. I take you, Allison, to be my wife.
Take you, Allison, to be my wife.
These things I promise you,
as I promise.
I will be faithful to you and honest with you. I will respect, trust, help.
Respect, trust, help.
Care for you. teaching analysis by their promises before God and in the presence of this assembly, have bound themselves to one another once again as husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. And now, may God Almighty send his light and truth to keep you all the days of your life. The hand of God protect you. The holy angels accompany you. And the blessing of Almighty God be with you now and forever. Amen. Brothers and sisters, I present to you, still, Mitch, Alice, and Donnie.
Yay! Bravo! It's nice. Music? That's lovely. No, you got all your life to go.